Hi everyone, today we're gonna have unlimited mid-range shadow deck. This is for the expansion of Steel Rebellion. This is before the mini expansion. So for whoever who wants the deck list, you can pause at the deck list slide.
Okay, let's talk a little bit about this deck. Mid-range shadow in unlimited has been one of the most flexible and strongest decks since the release of Ishtar. They can run many different cards to suit the meta. Sarah's Eternal Bright is adopted due to her heal and being hard to remove, and her Eternal Vow can set up combo for the late game by reducing your cards in hand by 2. So, Mains of the Underworld and Deadly Tyrant are adopted to deal with the issue of board clear, since almost all decks are running board clear now. Even Potter can board clear. So basically what you want to do is you want these 2 combo to come in and deal a burst of damage to opponent to end the game from there. And Nicola Forbidden Strength is played because of these 2 combo. They want to use his Forbidden Art to deal the burst damage also. But however, I find he's having a hard time asserting tempo during the early game and dealing with aggro. So instead, I adopted Fairy Spirit Maiden to end the game with her Burial Rite instead, because her Burial Rite can allows your followers to attack multiple times, which will be enough to deal the burst damage. For how to play this deck, please watch the montage and learn from it. Thank you.
せよ、果ての果てまで。 トレース、オン。 させてくれるなよ。
大地のため。 魂たちが。 よろしくお願いいたします。
貴様の魂を燃やそう。万人に向けて撃たないで。あなたは助けない。更新せよ。果ての果てまで。
魂を燃やす。捕らえている。炎は消えぬ。
怪物の私を殺して。
壊さないように気をつけるよ。お迎えが来たようね。魂たちは。使いはいい。口づけは切ない。もっと遊びましょう。青きバラも赤くお迎えが来たようね。
壊さないように気をつけるよ。出力を上げるか。